This is what we imagine Eve to be someday. This is kind of a nice realization of it today. You should be able to integrate physically based simulations, AI-driven climate emulations, and to be able to visualize, pick your year out in the future, pick the storm that you would like to study, pick the region that you're at, and interact with it just as you were looking at just now. And you'll be looking at the future, you'll be looking into the future as if you're enjoying today's weather. We had the benefit of collaborating with weather and climate scientists around the world, but I'd like to highlight a few that we interacted with on a regular basis. Bjorn Stevens at the Max Planck Institute, Peter Bauer, Peter Dubin, Paco de Blas Reyes at the Barcelona Supercomputing Center, Niels Witte at the ECMWF. We're building three types of brand new supercomputers. The one in the back is for training the AI models. The one in the middle is for simulating physical properties. The one that's in front is your Omniverse cloud computer. These three new types of supercomputers are just now coming online. And on top of it, we're going to overlay our Earth 2 cloud services that I showed you earlier and hopefully be able to contribute to Eve. And so with that, I thought this morning I wrote you guys a mission statement for Eve. It kind of goes like this. Earth, the final frontier. These are the voyages of Eve. It's a 5-year mission to push the limits of computing in service of climate modeling, to seek out new methods and new technologies, to study global to local state of climate, to inform today the impact of mitigation and adaptation on Earth's tomorrow, to boldly go where no one has gone before. Thank you.